టుడే వీ హ్యావ్ ద మోస్ట్ బ్యూటిఫుల్ యాక్ట్రెస్ యుక్తి విత్ అస్. సో తనతో మాట్లాడి రంగబాలి గురించి మరెన్నో విశేషాలని తెలుసుకుందాం. హాయ్ యుక్తి, హౌ ఆర్ యూ?
హాయ్, ఐఎమ్ గుడ్, హౌ ఆర్ యూ?
ఐఎమ్ టూ గుడ్. నేను మిమ్మల్ని యాక్చువల్లీ ఎలా ఉన్నారు అని అడుగుదాం అనుకున్నా, మీకు అంత తెలుగు అర్థం కాదని చెప్పి ఆపేసా.
ఓకే,
వాట్ డిడ్ యు అండర్స్టాండ్?
ఆల్ ఆఫ్ ఇట్.
రియలీ? యూ అండర్స్టుడ్ నథింగ్, రైట్?
Little bit I understood that you'll...
I actually wanted to ask you in Telugu. That's what I said.
Yeah, but... I mean, in your this language, but you have to add on English.
Okay. So, firstly, you really have a beautiful name, Yukti. So, what is the meaning of it?
Yukti means idea.
Idea. Oh, so...
A plan.
Nice. In life also, you... I mean, you'll plan everything accordingly or... It just goes with the flow.
I just go with the flow. It's all flowing.
Okay. So, how did Rangabali happen to you?
So, Rangabali happened to me after my song. So, I did one song in Bollywood. And after that, my manager here, she's now my manager. So, she called me up and she was like, are you interested in South projects? I was like, why not? Like, yeah. Yes, I am. Then she showed my picture to Pawan.
Okay.
My one picture. And he saw my one picture in white and Arkali suit.
Okay.
And he was like, I want to test her for this role.
Mm-hmm.
I did a look test with him. And then he was convinced that she's my Sahaja.
Okay. It just happened like that. Nothing planned.
No, it was nothing planned. I mean, it was just meant to happen, I think.
Yeah. And you both look very fresh. A new chemistry I could see. So what do you think about it?
But no, I want to know how what people feel about it. I definitely
feel good. It's
completely
new. When I look into the poster, right, it seems very new, fresh pair. So it's interesting.
Interesting, like good vibes.
Yeah.
Well, good that's vibes. What I wanted to know. Like, yeah. No, you felt confused. I was like, okay.
No, it's not a confusing statement, but it actually looks very fresh. That's what
to
say.
Thank you.
Yeah. So... మీ క్యారెక్టర్ ఇందులో ఎలా ఉండబోతుంది? యు అండర్స్టాండ్
ద క్యారెక్టర్? యు వర్ ఆస్కింగ్ సంథింగ్ అబౌట్
వాట్ ఇస్ యువర్ క్యారెక్టర్ ఇన్ దిస్ మూవీ.
సో ఐ యామ్ మెడికల్ స్టూడెంట్ ఇన్ దిస్. ఐ మీన్ మై థర్డ్ ఇయర్ ఆఫ్ కాలేజ్ అండ్ ఐమ్ అ గుడ్ స్టూడెంట్. మై నేమ్ సేస్ ఇట్ ఆల్. ఐమ్ సహాజా, న్యాచురల్, టు ద పాయింట్, ఆనెస్ట్.
ఓకే.
యా,
ఇన్ ద రియల్ లైఫ్ ఆల్సో ఆర్ యూ రియలీ గుడ్?
ఐఎమ్ వెరీ ఆనెస్ట్ ఇన్ రియల్ లైఫ్ ఫర్ షూర్. But I'm not that simple. I don't know. She also doesn't wear any makeup and I also doesn't wear so much makeup. That's the similarity. Otherwise, nah.
Both are different characters.
Yeah.
Okay. So, you know, when I look at you, what I got to know is like you look very girly. You give girly vibes. Okay. You don't look like a tomboy thing. What do you think about it? Are you a girly thing or else you are a tomboy thing?
There are phases in life. Some days I'm just like this tomboyish, wearing loose clothes and baggy jeans. And some days I'm just so feminine in my own zone, wearing all nail paints and...
Since childhood, how were you?
No, I am a girly girl. I am like that. I like... Being bangles, chudiyan, like all of these things. But there are phases. I can be a tomboy also. A few days. I mean, just my phases, it just changes.
Pajama pehno, ghar mein so jao bas.
Like that.
Okay, interesting. So, in childhood, do you have any fantasies?
Fantasies as in?
Anything like, you know, fantasies as in... Anything in any might be in future, like you wanted to become like this, something like that.
You know, I used to imagine myself when I used to watch TV. I used to watch Kareena Kapoor, Bole Chudi. I used to imagine myself in that state. That okay, how will I do? You know, how will I do it?
Yeah.
And I think I just manifested it all.
And it happened today.
Yeah, it happened. I never knew it will happen, but I just used to imagine myself while watching TV. That how will I do it?
Okay. Nice.
How will I look in that costume, whatever.
So did you ever try the same costume and doing, you know, those videos and recording it by yourself? In childhood, not now.
Not now. In childhood, yeah. There were some songs which I used to. this was my main song, Bole Chudiyan. I used to do that a lot.
Okay. So, now did you watch any Telugu movies?
Yeah, I do watch Telugu movies.
Which is your favorite one?
My favorite one? There are lots of movies I really like. I really like Bahubali. Everybody likes Bahubali. I mean, that's the iconic movie, of course. And I recently watched Dasera. It's our own production movie, but that's the latest movie I've watched.
Okay.
And I really liked it.
You know, while watching a movie, have you ever felt like, अरे अगर ये character में करेगी तो it used to be very good and I used to feel very happy. Did you ever face this situation while watching a movie?
Yeah.
Really? Which one?
There's so many movies when you feel that, oh, maybe I can,
pull it off.
Yeah, I can pull it off. No, but I never think like that she has not done a good job or whatever. No, but I just imagine myself in that phase.
Okay, so that I mean, which movie, for example, you can give us some movie, right?
I would love to do those kind of roles.
Okay.
I would not say that, yeah.
Like in Bahubali,
in Bahubali, I really liked Tamanna's role and I would love to do something like that. I would not say that, oh, I wish I was at her place.
Okay.
There's puri zindagi padi hai abhi to. It is just a start.
Yeah.
Things will come.
Yeah. And I guess you know about the song Uvantava.
Uvantava, yeah.
You can just sing two lines for us.
Uvantava, Uvantava. I just know the step, you know. I just the tuning is just so this thing, no? It just tucks in head.
Yeah. So if someone offers you that kind of songs, will you be able to do it? I mean, are you okay with it? The special songs, I could say.
If I really like the song, I would love to do.
Okay, you won't say no.
No, if I really like the song, I would love to do.
Okay, so might be after 2-3 years, we could see you there also. Might be in special songs.
Maybe. Yes.
Okay, that is interesting. So, about this movie, what is the one point which made you to accept the script?
The team I really liked. I really felt the good vibes. If I really feel inside me, you know, that, you know, it's a good feeling. I just want to be around these people and work with them. It just happened in this project. More than the script and the character.
Okay. Because of the
team? It's just the vibes. Like, I entered this production house and
it's going on.
I knew it.
Okay. So, which characters you would love to play? I mean, in might be a romantic films or the comedy ones. Which one you would love to play?
I would love to experiment myself in lots of roles. I'm not saying that I would love to do these kind of roles or these kind of roles. I would love to experiment a lot with
everything.
Everything.
Okay.
Yeah. If director can envision me in some role and if, yeah, I mean, I would love to experiment with myself.
Okay. So how was working with Nagashaurya?
It was really good. I had a very good time with him.
He seems to be a very calm person and here you are like, I can say you are a bit talkative person if I'm not wrong.
No, it depends. I'm with whom. Like, I don't know. I cannot talk to anyone. Like, if the vibe is has been matched,
then you would express yourself.
Yeah.
Okay, so how are you with Nagashaurya? How comfortable you are?
We were very comfortable. We immediately became friends. Like, it's not like we had to face a, you know, hard time to become friends or we were shy. No, we became friends. We were really friendly with each other.
Okay.
And I hope people will see that on screen.
Yeah. Hopefully. Telugu lo, you could say some dialogue from the movie?
Yeah, sure. There's one in the teaser also.
Yeah.
Where I'm saying, Nuvu dina soft ga unduku, aadukuntaru.
But
how I said, I was in the scene. I mean, obviously, I said it in a different way in the movie.
Okay, so
have you seen the teaser?
Yeah, I've already watched
it. Yeah, there was this dialogue.
Yeah,
you saw
and
it.
You also said some other dialogue also in the promotions, not in the teaser, but in the promotions you told Nagashaurya's dialogue, right?
Mana orilo manalni avedra apedi.
Avedra apedi.
Avedra apedi.
A kind of questions you need to just answer it, kind of rapid fire.
Rapid fire, okay.
Not rapid fire exactly, but okay. The more you take, the more you leave behind. What am I?
The more you take, the more you leave behind.
Yeah. What am I?
The more you take, the more you leave behind. The more I take, the more I... Money? No.
No, of course not. Footsteps.
Okay.
Okay. David's father has 3 sons. Snap, Crackle and... You should answer. Who's the other one?
Has 3 sons. Snap, Crackle
and... David's father has 3 sons. Snap, Crackle and...
David.
Yeah.
Because it's David's father, no?
Exactly. Okay. What is more useful when it is broken?
When it's broken? Heart.
Is it
motivates? Yeah, it motivates you.
Okay. Aapka heart kabhi break ho gaya? Did it ever happen to you? A heartbreak situation?
Anything can break your heart, no? Maybe some work thing can also break your heart, and some bad thing from someone, some bad words.
Not
it can
that
break your
kind
heart.
Of stories. See, in the trailer, I could see a beautiful love story. So, in your real life, did you have any beautiful love story?
Not yet.
Really?
Yeah.
You look so pretty.
And yeah,
no one approached you.
No, but I didn't have a very good love story yet. But okay. Life is, there is more life to
okay.
it. So, let's see.
So, I actually had the other question, that is... generally, in Instagram, so many people comment, right? So, the best comment which you ever received in Instagram.
On Instagram?
Yeah.
You know, there's so many comments people do, and people actually, you know, do a lot of hard work.
Yeah.
By yeah. thinking of such comments, and I can't recollect.
Anything one. Anyone.
You know, after my music video, so many people commented in the after the song that... she deserves to be, you know, there. It actually motivated me.
Yeah.
It humbled me more. I mean, it actually motivated me to work more hard. And I just saw that people are expecting so much out of me and I have to.
That's
yeah.
nice, right?
Yeah, that's nice. It actually motivates me.
Yeah.
But people actually type such nice things, na, sometimes. It actually...
See, after this movie, you'll get lots of love from Telugu audience.
Yeah.
Yeah. You didn't receive enough?
No, but
after
I hope
watching
so.
The trailer or teaser.
The trailer has not been released. The teaser.
Yeah.
Let's see. I mean, there's a lot I want people to see and then, you know, give me feedback and...
What kind of room has no doors or windows? This is the last one. I just don't want
I
to
know
talk
this
to.
Question. This the people have asked me this before. What kind of room has not?
No doors or windows.
This is some word only.
The thing which you eat.
I know this answer. I literally know this. That word is here. It is not coming out of my
mushroom.
Mouth. Yeah. Mushroom.
So how is working with the director Pavan?
Too good.
Too good.
He made me so comfortable. He's such a jolly person. We had a lot of fun on set.
You can tell
Though
us
it's a very fun movie, but we had a lot of fun on set also.
You can tell us one thing which no one knows about the movie.
With that, people will watch now and then come to know. Then I'll share a few things.
No. Now you have to tell.
On 7th July, I will tell you everything about the movie.
Okay, Nenelta. Okay. I'll leave. Okay. At least not about the movie, but about yourself.
About myself. What do you want to know about myself?
Anything that no one knows about you. Which would be quite interesting. Don't tell me now that you don't
I
have
can,
any
interest. I can, you know, my fingers are very flexible. I can actually touch it like this.
Oh.
Yeah, my fingers are very flexible. I can literally touch my fingers to my arm. This no one really knows.
But how did you just do that?
Yeah, it's quite interesting, no? This?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's okay. I'm still in shock. Okay. So tell us 3 points about Rangabali, why people should watch this movie.
Firstly, It's a family movie, and people should definitely watch it with their children. Like, it's an entertaining movie. Yeah, they should go out and just watch and have a good time with the family for 2-3 hours and have popcorn and nachos and watch this movie with good romantic songs, good dance songs, everything in it. Yeah.
You love dancing?
I love dancing.
Are you a foodie?
Oh, yeah, I'm a foodie also.
But you don't look like that.
I like to taste. I like to experiment with the taste.
Okay, which is your favorite food?
Dal chawal.
Dal chawal.
It's my staple food. I just like dal chawal. It's very...
Hyderabad mein kunsa hai aapka favorite food?
Banmaska and Hyderabadi chai.
That's amazing, right?
Yeah.
At which place?
Niloufar.
Wahan pe to bahut acha milta. Okay, so yeah. One point. Why people should definitely watch the movie, and what is the one point which connects audience with the movie?
The first point is people who love their hometown, they should definitely watch this movie. I'm very connected to my own hometown, Kaithal, mm-hmm. Haryana, and it's a very rooted movie and very, you know, I can't even say so much about it because I want people to watch it and experience it, and I can just say that it's definitely entertaining, and it's not you know, I'm just not saying anything for the sake of saying it, but I definitely want people to just enjoy in theaters and just enjoy the love, comedy and dance and so many things.
Okay, even we are very excited for the movie.
Yeah. They will definitely be so happy after seeing it. It's altogether a new world and very rooted.
Okay, it's completely a new and fresh story.
Yeah.
Okay. So I'll say a thing and you just have to be you just have to repeat after me, okay? It's nothing but on July 7th.
On July 7th.
E-cinema.
E-cinema.
Release avabothundi.
E-cinema release avutundi.
Andaru.
Andaru.
Theaters ki velli.
Theaters ki velli.
Pakkaga.
Pakkaga.
Chudandi.
Chudandi.
That's it. Very easy, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So, inta cute ga cheppindi kada. So, andaru theaters ki velli. Pakkaga chudandi. And thank you for being here. It was amazing to have a conversation.
Thank you for having me.